ask you to listen, please don't say a thing. It matters to the heart sometimes, the truth will let us sting. Just don't take it personally, this is no attack. But we will never last because I'm white and you are also white. I only like black girls, the brown girls, the cafe au lait. Oh, caramel girls and mocha girls, just blow me away. If you are Nubian, I want you to be in every fantasy. But if you're a whitey, say 90-90, you're just not the girl for me.
I hate jazz.
Oh, I hate vanilla ice cream. I like chocolate instead. I hope she likes her soul food with a little Wonder Bread. Don't call it jungle fever, cause that just isn't right. I am not a racist. Some of my best friends are white. I just prefer black girls, the brown girls, the cafe au lait. You better get blacker or else you best get out. It is no mystery, I like a sister. See, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, scheme, 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 scheme. Oh, our wedding song will be ebony and ivory, and we'll sing Christmas carols round the old Kwanzaa tree. But color is not the issue here. It's dignity, it's class, it's all about her heart. Okay, it's partly about that ass. I want me some black girl, brown girl, cafe au lait. Oh, caramel girl, the mocha girl, just blow me away. Get off your knees, mommy, please. That is so uncouth. The skin that she's dwelling in must contain melanin. That is the fountain of youth. Kids, melanin is an agent that makes your skin get darker. Thanks for making me explain that to you, asshole.
Thomas Jefferson. Okay. You see, kids, Thomas Jefferson was a president of these United States of America. He liked to, how do I put it delicately? Fuck slaves. I'm not saying it's right, I don't condone it. It's a terrible chapter in our nation's history. I'm just saying that's what he did, and that's why he fits the subject of this song. Who else? You tell me.
Robert De Niro!
Robert De Niro. Very good, my lady.
Ted Danson!
Ted Danson, very good. He put the shit out of Whoopi Goldberg all night long. Yeah, who wouldn't? She's hot. Who else?
David Bowie,
very nice. Give me a name. Who?
Hugh Grant.
Touche, my friend. That's a good one. Hugh Grant.
He had a tasty street walker named Divine Brown. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I remember Divine Brown. You don't forget a name like Divine Brown. That doesn't even sound like a name. It sounds like what Hugh Grant did to her. She blew me, and then I gave her a divine brow. It's quite lovely. Wait, why does my Hugh Grant sound like Mr. Belvedere? Wesley! Wesley, come here and fuck this black chick. Oh, yes, Wesley. Yes, Wesley. Do it, Wesley. Oh, my God, what am I doing? Jerking off on stage, picturing a fat British nanny jacking off while watching a 7-year-old white kid fuck a black girl in an 80s sitcom. I hate my life. I used to be on Broadway. Who else?
John Lennon!
Wait, Michael Jackson? What are you, dyslexic? No, not first. Let me explain it to you. It's white guys. Well, all right, I guess that sort of works. I think that'd be a whole other song, my friend.
I only fuck little kids, the white kids.
Tito. Bring me my glove. Special glove. And Macaulay Culkin. And Corey Feldman. Corey Haim. Corey Hart. Fuck it, bring me all the Coreys.
Who else? Anybody else? Yes, yeah, Stephen Lynch. That's why I wrote the fucking song, asshole. Unbelievable. All right, let's end with the granddaddy of them all, and I mean that literally. Strong!